Hi, I'm Steve Stakenas. I'm a nurse practitioner here at Northwestern Medicine. The types of patients that I see are generally the spine pain patients, the patients that come in with either cervical, lumbar, thoracic spine pain, and we work up the different treatment algorithms to find them a treatment option that works best for them. My approach to patient care is I try to be very personalized with my patients and treat them the way I would want to be treated or my family or my friends treated. I spend a lot of quality time one-on-one with the patients explaining over their diagnosis, their diagnostic exams, and the treatment options we have available to them. I spend a lot of time with the patients. I think that's what sets me apart from other providers. And I give them that time that they need to tell me about their problems so that I can help address them in the most concise way that we can. I think what I like most about my job is that I'm kind of the gatekeeper for the spine center. I see a lot of the new patients and kind of get them going down their treatment path, and then I get to see them back after they've had their treatment. So I kind of get the full circle of seeing and treating the patient. What I'd like my patients to know about what we do at the Spine Center and my care is that it's all incorporated into one place. We have physical therapy, we have the interventionalists, and we have chiropractic therapy right on site. So we have more direct access to communicate with the other providers as to how patients are doing. And if they're doing well, great. If they're not doing well, what can we make and make changes in order to get them heading in the right direction?